This is so weird. However, I just wanted to say thank you to everyone that's ever bought from me, whether it be a custom doormat. What are you doing? Don't touch it. As y'all see, this is why I don't make content, because it's hard to make content when you're dealing with a two-year-old that wants to do it all. However, I am back fully loaded. I did say I was coming back May 8th. My Etsy, I'm working on my Etsy page. It does take a lot when it's just one person working on everything, but I promise that I'll have everything together and whatnot. So I just wanted to just give a short, quick synopsis. I'm just working on making sure my brand is what I want my brand to be, not what the doormats you see on Target.com or what you see floating through Instagram. I want it to be.